Alright, so the rules for this one is a very standard tug of war. We're going to start with our middle of the rope in this little orange box. Then whoever can cross the middle past these lines over here is going to be declared the winner. Once again, we have Team A on this side and Team B on this side. And when I say go, they are going to pull as hard as they can. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
On your mark, get set, go! Alright, so yes. Team B yes. Team.
I kind of seen this one. I'm kidding.
That was a good
fuck
match.
I got carried hard.
Yeah. They had General ID on the team.
Can
yes,
I,
sir.
Can I take that from you?
It was too easy.
I knew it was going to be
like
right.
What Hunter said.
Thank you,
easy.
Team B.
All right, guys, and here we are with event number two, which is going to be the three-legged race. We have four teams competing in this event. Team number one,
the Nutty Buddies,
which is
Ivy,
Deidre.
All right, we have team number two.
Cookie and Cream. Antoine.
Aiden.
All right, we got team number three over here, which is?
It's Chocolate
and Vanilla.
Braxton.
Tyler.
All right, and last but not least, we have team number four over here, which is?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Jalen.
Jacob.
All right, thank you, teams. All right, are all the teams ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
On your marks, get set, go! All right, so the winners of the three-legged race is Team Cookies and Cream. How do you guys feel about that?
We feel good!
No one can stop us!
All right, guys, welcome back. This is event number three. This is an individual event, and you guys are playing knockout. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Right, so the rule is they are going to throw the basketball, and they are out. They go back there when they are out, and the last person standing wins. All right, and we are starting in 3, 2, 1, go! Take a step back so we increase the difficulty for every round. You have teams 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, are you guys ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, on your mark, get set, toss. Okay, take a step back. Team 1 is out.
Oh my God.
All right,
so
we'll be right back.
Jacob.
And they are the winners of our egg toss. How do you guys feel about that?
Amazing, man. It was easy. There was a slight scare because Jalen dropped it, but didn't crack, so we're all good.
Thanks, Jacob. All right, thank you guys so much for watching.